2-6 over the course of that stretch. What was said in the huddles during that time, and then how do you guys manage to?
I was not there. Yeah. I mean, no. Just in the, we know the teams are not gonna make runs. We just need to focus. You know, we just need to execute in those moments. Just of course, defense. We need to have a couple stops in a row just to cool them off. I think that was probably was talking in the huddle.
Nikola, can you take us through that sequence before your ejection and what happened through your eyes?
I really don't want to talk because whatever I say is not going to change it. Like, this isn't the best league in the world. You know, we're probably the best players in the world, probably the best referees in the world. So everybody is doing their job on a high level.
Coach Bowen said you have to be more careful about that.
Yes, of course. I mean, but to be honest, I think I didn't deserve it, especially injection. I just said call a foul because I thought it was a foul. So.
Before that, you get 28 points, 19 rebounds. Your presence in the middle was very strong in this game. What led you to that point throughout this game? And then
I mean, just the flow of the game, probably. You know, I think I played the way I played the whole season. You know, you just I got a lot of rebounds. I think especially early. They missed a couple, I think, open ones. But yeah, I'm glad that we won the game in the end.
Marte said he thinks you're seeing the game at the highest level that you've ever seen it before, from last year, maybe to this year. Would you agree with that? And what do you think is helping you get to that point?
Same thing, but I think I'm playing the same way. I think even the numbers are the same than last year, maybe a little bit off or up or down, I don't know. But I think I'm playing the same way, to be honest.
Over that final 6 minutes, are you in the locker room watching the game on TV? What are you doing over that time?
Yes, I'm watching the game on the out there, in the locker room.
In that light, how nice is it to see your teammates see the game through, be able to get that win anyway, even though
watching the game is a little bit different, you know. Just you cannot help it, you cannot be there. But that was my mistake, of course. But they figured it out, you know. The most important thing, they won the game, and I'm really happy about it.
What's it been like having Devon up with you guys for these last 10 days? What have you thought of his contributions?
He was good, you know. I think he didn't score today, maybe. Oh, yeah, he did a couple of free throws, but he was doing the right things, you know. He rebounded for us. You felt that his energy on the court, so he helped us.
Well, the offense seems to be really starting to gain some steam here. What's going right on that end for you guys?
I don't know. You know, some nights are making shots. Today we didn't make that much shots. Especially threes, but I think just the movement, body movement, and ball movement help us a lot. You know, it was really good to play it today out there. You know, but the ball was moving, everybody was touching it, so I think we look good today.
Cool, 19 rebounds for you tonight. I think you're averaging like 3 more per game this year than last year. Was that a point of emphasis for you this season?
No, I think it just happened to be. You know. Just happened to be like that.
Between you, Aaron, and Jeff, it's got to be really nice to have three guys that can seal their man under the rim on the offensive end, get some easy buckets down there. How helpful has that been for you as a passer, and how helpful do you think that is to the entire
team? I always say that I think we in the history we had a lot of dominant big men, and the leading scorer is the center, so. We know how much the Shaq was dominant in his time. So when you catch the ball there, I think you're a king. You know, you can do all kind of everything. You know.
Couple quick ones on the Zoom. Go ahead, Esteban.
Hi, Nicola. Congrats for the win. In an emotional ending like that, What can you tell me about the team mentality to how long Washington come back at the end of the game and get the win?
I mean, they stay focused, probably. You know, Washington went on the run. They made a couple. They were just making shots. You know, it was they scored 37 in the fourth quarter, which is unacceptable. But we figured it out. You know, I think AJ had a dunk that kind of pick up the energy a little bit. They were playing a little bit slow, probably using the time. But I'm just glad that they managed to win the game.
Jim Conley, go ahead.
Hi, Nikola. Nikola, in terms of efficiency in that second quarter, you scored 30 points, you conceded 19. Was that really the winning of the game, that second quarter?
I don't think so. I don't think so. I think every quarter is important. You can see that we had the lead 33 points and they cut it to six. So, you know, every quarter is important. And you guys saw us actually getting back from big leads. Opponent has a big lead, and we just had a really a huge comeback. So every quarter is the most important quarter.
Last one, with Alexander Zizek.
Bravo, not good.
Thank you. Nikola, evo, čestem na važnoj pobjedi. Mike Malone kaže, odlično, posle ovakvog dugačkog putovanja, da je tim tako dobio, vrlo je zadovoljan. Tvoji 28 poena, 19 skokova, 9 asistencija, ali malo neobična utakmica. Vodili ste sa 33 poena, a onda tvoje isključenje, ne znam nešto možeš da kažeš u vezi sa tim, i posle toga pred kraj skoro neizvesno da je bilo pobjeda sa 6 poena, ali...
Da, pa mislim generalno dobra utakmica za nas, igrali smo stvarno sjajno, imali smo prednost čak u 33 poena, lopta se kretala, delili smo loptu, igrači su utočavali, stvarno smo pronalazili lake šuteve, lake poene, ali eto, dobio sam isključenje, da li zasluženo, da li ne zasluženo, vjerojatno nije moj ni da komentarišem, ali drago mi da smo na kraju pobedili. Stigli smo na kraju na šest razlike, ali eto, tim je uspeo da ostane fokusiran do kraja i da pobedi utakmicu. Thank you guys, my pleasure.